God is a figure which is preserved on a pencil piece with the help of pencil without any ink. Now, God also has two types. First one is open God. Now, what do you mean by open God? A figure or a God whose starting point and end point are not same. These are called open God. Open God. A God whose starting and end point are not same. Second one is this closed God. What do you mean by closed God? A God whose starting and end point are same. Closed God is a God whose starting and end point are same. Now, it is a simple closed curve. What do you mean by simple closed curve? A curve which does not intersect itself. A curve which does not intersect itself is called simple closed curve. Simple closed curve is a curve which does not intersect itself. Okay? This is called simple closed curve.
It's called pentagon.
A polygon which has 6,000. It's called a hexagon. A polygon which has 7 sides, it's called heptagon. A polygon which has 8 sides, it's called octagon. A polygon which has 9 sides, it's called nonagon. A polygon which has 10 sides, it's called decagon. If you see the sum formula for polygon, first formula is sum of all the extremities of a polygon is 360. The second formula, the sum of all integers of a polygon equals to n minus 2 into 180, where n stands for number of sides. If we see the another formula, each exterior equals to 360 degree divided by n, where n is the number of sides. If we see the fourth formula, each interior angle equals to 180 degree minus each exterior angle, for whatever that is 180 degree minus 360 degree by n. Fifth formula, number of diagonal in a polygon with n sides equals to n into n minus 3 divided by 2, where n stands for number of sides. If we see another formula, each integral equals to n minus 2 into 180 divided by number of sides. It means this is nothing but the sum of all the integral. When we know the sum of all the integral and number of sides, by using this formula directly we can find the each integral angle of a polygon. Now we'll solve some problems on from our chapter's polygon. First problem is find measures of each exterior angle of a regular hexagon. Hexagon means 6 sides. Formula for each exterior angle we know 360 degree divided by n, where n stands for number of sides. From here we can write 360 degree divided by our number of sides is 6. If you cancel this one, it will become 60 degree. Therefore, each exterior angle of a hexagon equals to 60 degree. If we see in the second example, what is the sum of interior angle of a regular pentagon? What is the sum of interior angle of a regular pentagon? What is the formula? Formula for sum of interior angle is n minus 2 into 180 degree. For pentagon, n becomes 9. That's why we can write 9 minus 2 into 180 degree. It becomes 7 into 180 degree. If we multiply 7 and 180, it becomes 1260 degree. And what is the sum of interior of the regular pentagon? It becomes 1260 degree. Third example, find number of diagonal in octagon. Octagon. Octagon means how many sides? Octagon means 8 sides. We have to find the number of diagonal. Formula of number of diagonal is n into n minus 3 divided by 2, where n stands for number of sides. And in this equation, number of sides is 8, and 8 into 8 minus 3 divided by 2. 2 fourth are 8, 4 into 8 minus 3 becomes 5. 5 fourths are 20. The number of diagonal for a octagon is how much? 20. The fourth example, 5 regular pentagon. Regular pentagon. We have to find the value of x. And we know, in case of regular pentagon, all the five sides will be equal and all the five angles of a pentagon will be also equal. From there, if the value of this angle is x, means value of this angle, this one, and this one also x. Then what we can write? Sum of all angles of a pentagon equals to n minus 2 into 180 degree. Where n is 5 because it is a pentagon. Each angle is given x degree, that is a right angle, that's what we can write. Equals to 5 minus 2 into 180 degree. It becomes 5x equals to 3 into 180 degree. X becomes 3 into 180 degree divided by 5. If you cancel by 5, 5 is a 15, 5 is a 30. 3 into 36 becomes 108 degree. And what is the value of x equal? Value of x equal 108 degree. Another example. Each integral angle of a polygon is 195 degree. How many sides it does have? Okay? That is the integral angle is given. We have to find the number of sides. We know that each exterior angle equals to 180 degree minus each interior angle. Then what you can write? 180 degree minus each interior angle equals how much? 135 degree. 135 degree. Then it becomes 45 degree. Because that each exterior angle number of sides equals to 360 degree by each exterior angle. Then what we can write? 360 degree by each exterior angle, how much you are given? 45 degree. If we cancel this one, 9, 5 is 45, 9, 4 is 36, 5, 8 is 40, then how much you got? The number of side is how much? 8. The number of side of a given polygon is 8. Last example from this chapter polygon is the sum of all interior angles of a regular polygon is 1080 degree. What is the measure of each of its interior angles? To take addition of all the interior angles given, we have to find the each interior angle. Okay? For finding each interior angles, we need number of sides. Then what we can write? In the next section, it is given that sum of all interior angles equals to 1080 degree. What is the formula for sum of all interior angles? We know that formula is n minus 2 into 180 degree. And what is the total value it is given in the next section? It is given 1080 degree. Now from that one, right? many times